Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and studying well. So do you remember what we have learned in the last class? In the last class we have done sound sm. Which sound? Sm. And in this class we will learn a new sound, that is sw. Sw. S-W. Sw. See here carefully. Sound sw. So firstly I will show you a picture. What is this? Remember, you play also on it. This one is swing. 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 What is this? Swing. Jhula. Jis pe hum baith ke jhoolte hain. That is swing. What is this? It is a candy. And what is the taste of the candy? The taste of the candy is sweet. Meetha. Then the next word is sweet. Swing. So eat sweet. Now see, what is this? We wear in winter. What we wear in winter that keeps our body warm? That is sweater. So act or sweater. So act or sweater. What is this? See the picture carefully. What are you seeing here? The person is sweating. The person is sweating. जब हमें बहुत गर्मी लगती है, फिर हम ऐसे ऐसे करते हैं ना, पानी आता है, पसीना, sweat. 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 What is this? Switch. 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 Button जब हम on and off करते हैं, that is switch. The next one is swim. Swim. Swim is tairna. जब हम तैरते हैं पानी में, swimming करने जाते हैं ना, that one is swim. Now repeat all the words with me. The first one is swing, swing. Swing, sweet. Sweater, sweater. Sweet, sweat. Switch, switch. Swim. Swing. So swing means jhula, sweet means meetha, sweater jo hum pehante hain, that is sardiyon mein. Sweat, paseena. Sweat, switch, jise hum on and off karte hain light, that is switch. Swim. Swim means pani mein tairna, that is swim. Remember one thing, what you have to do, you have to make small s here, and in the heading you have to make capital S. Okay, so good luck. Bye bye. Have a nice day.